I'm here with Danny from Sykes once again. This time we're going to talk a bit about a hunter's best friend. Maybe you're thinking that it's our dog we're going to talk about. Not at all. My best friend out hunting is by far my binocular. I think that's the gear that I use the most and that has the highest value for me as a hunter. So, Danny, let's say I'm going to buy a new binocular. I would say that as a bow hunter and a rifle hunter and traveling hunter, I was going to need a perfect all-round tool. So what would you recommend and what should I look for when buying a new all-round binocular?
Yeah, it's a funny thing that you say that it's a hunter's best friend, because in Denmark most of the people actually spend their money on the rifle scopes.
Yeah.
Even though that they're using their binoculars more. A lot more.
By far. Yep, yes, yep,
definitely.
I agree.
One of the things when we're talking about an all-rounder in binoculars, one of the most important things for some people is the rangefinder.
Yeah.
For you, example, and for me personally, when you're traveling around all over Europe, you're not used to the hills. In Denmark, we have a flat country land.
Yeah.
And the hills, definitely, you will have a hard time matching or determine the distance.
It's impossible when you're used to a flat country like Denmark, then go to, let's say, Scotland or Ireland or other mountainous places. You can't figure out the distances.
No, it's really difficult to determine it.
Impossible.
So with the rangefinder, first of all, you measure the distance.
Yeah.
Let's take our new Victory RF. This rangefinder also measures air pressure, temperature, and angles. And those things are very important if you're going to hunt in the mountains with an angle or in a height where the air pressure is lower and so on. And those things, when the rangefinder measure those things, it puts all the different data in the calculation together with the ballistic on your bullet, because you can actually transfer the ballistic information about the bullet you're using from the hunting app.
Yeah.
And transfer it directly to the rangefinder.
Okay.
So it puts all these data together in the calculation. So when you measure, you can also customize the display yourself. So first of all, it shows you the distance.
Yeah.
And you can choose whatever you want. You can get the overhaul in centimeters, mils, moles. And you can also actually have the right amount of click on the measured distance.
Okay.
And just click it on your rifle scope, so it's really, really nice to have.
Awesome.
And together with the ballistic turret on your rifle scope, you actually have the best all-round setup you can have.
Exactly. And for me, as a hunter, that is the perfect match.
Yeah.
I have a rangefinder and I have the ballistic turret at my scope, and I can't see how I would be able to be comfortable as a hunter shooting at further distances than 120, 150 meters without measuring and then put the turret at the right place. For me, it's alpha and omega that I can get the crosshair at the right place, at the animal at the right distance.
Yes, definitely. And that's why the combination between rangefinder and a ballistic turret is so essential.
Yeah.
So that would be a recommendation from my side. Yeah.